Hello everyone and welcome to Cherub Teaching Center. My name is Poonam and I'm a Microsoft Certified Educator. Today in this episode, I'm going to make you do something which is there in your Windows laptop or a desktop, but some of us, we do not know about that. You know, when we are using our cell phones, we do enable the text suggestion option, so that makes our task much easier. So the same thing has been replicated in the Windows 10 computer as well, and today I'm going to train you on your Windows 10 computer how you people can enable the text suggestion, which is going to make your life a little bit easy. And this text suggestion is then going to work on everything on your computer, okay, which you people can go ahead and select it, which is going to make your typing, you know, lot easier, and it is going to save your time as well. So before I start over, people, those who are watching my channel, I would request you to please quickly go ahead, subscribe to Cherub Teaching Center. In case if you have any queries, you can always reach me on my Instagram, Facebook and Microsoft Team ID, and the description is there given in this video altogether. So let's start over, people, and today I'm going to show you on your Windows computer, that means Windows 10 computer, where you people can actually go and where you can turn on the text suggestion, which is going to make your typing thing a lot easier. So for that, what you people have to do is you people need to go to the Windows setting. Okay, there are two ways of going it. Either you can type it in the search bar where it is mentioned type search here on the left side bottom. There you can type in settings, or else you need to click on the Windows icon. Okay, the moment you will be clicking on the Windows icon, then you have to click on the settings option over there. So these are two ways of approaching the setting. Now, once you have gone to the Windows setting option, the next thing that you people have to do is you need to click on the devices. Okay, so you will be going to click on the devices, and then you have to go on this option where I'm hovering my mouse, which is typing. And please ensure in your Windows computer, this show text suggestion needs to be turned on. It should not be turned off, people. It has to be turned on, because till the time it is not turned on, it is not going to give you suggestion on your Windows 10 computer. Okay, now remaining thing, in case if you want to add a space after you choose a text suggestion, you can turn it on. If you want to add a period, you can turn it on. And there is something, you know, what happens is this option comes up on our mobile phone as well, that when we are typing in certain words which is not there in the dictionary, we can add that thing into our dictionary. So that option is also there. For that, what you people have to do is, let me take you back. After you go to the Windows setting option, so this devices option and typing option and turning on the text suggestion was for to turn it on. But if you want that the words that you type in and those are new and they are not there in the dictionary of the computer and you want to add it, for that you people have to go to the privacy section. Once you go to the privacy section, people, the next thing that you people are going to do is you will be clicking on the inking and the typing personalization. And you need to ensure that this option is turned on. So once this option is turned on, people, there are a lot of words that we type in on a daily basis which is not there in the computer dictionary, but somehow we would like to add it because most frequently we people use that word altogether. So we can make this option turned on, and then it is going to be there in your personal dictionary, which you people can see it anytime. Okay, so this is going to be a great feature, people, which you people can use it if you don't know it as of now, because half of us, we always, you know, download or upload some features or apps on our computer to turn the text suggestion on. It is automatically by default, which is there in your Windows 10 computer, people, which you only have to go ahead and you have to turn it on. And as I've already stated, that this thing is going to make your life a little bit easy. Okay, and those people who are watching my channel and who have not subscribed to the channel yet, please quickly go ahead, subscribe to Cherub Teaching Center. In case if you have any queries, you can always reach me on my Instagram ID, which is cherub.teaching.center, and the entire link is also given in this description of this video. You can also reach me on my Facebook ID, which is Cherub Teaching Center. Again, the description is there in the video, in this video, you know. And last but not the least, you can also reach me on my Microsoft Teams ID, which is Cherubians altogether. So thank you so much, people. This was all which was planned for you people today. Now go ahead, turn on the text suggestion. It is going to make your typing task a lot easier. And I need to just let me show you a demo function as well before I leave. How you people can use it is, let me show you. This is how the text suggestion it works, people. Like in case if I want to write down over here ASK, so it is showing me the option or the suggestions over there, which is ask. And if I want to use ask, there are two ways of doing it, people. Either I can take my mouse cursor over there and then I can select it. But if you don't want to use the mouse cursor, from your laptop or your desktop keyboard, select the upward key first. Upward key first and then the left and the right arrows for selecting it. So I will be clicking. First of all, upward key is going to make the first suggestion, and then with the left arrow or then with the right arrow, you're going to select us, and then you people can hit enter. Okay, so it is going to give you further selections, which you people can always go ahead and you people can use it on your Windows computer. Okay, so thank you very much, people. Have a nice day ahead.